Namaste friends, welcome on Sun Sky Tech, and this video I'm going to show you how to book ticket on IRCTC website. Basically this is an Indian Railway getting a tourism corporation site, so I'm just going to log in this website by opening that this website name IRCTC.co.in. and if you don't have an ID on this website, you can just click on sign up button and you can create. So in my case I have ID, so I have already created ID. Then I am just going to username, password, and then add this captcha GZJRWU. Now login. The moment you login, there are lots of other options also there, but I'm not going to focus on that. I'm just going to show you simply how to book ticket. You can also check your cancel ticket, refund, TDR, print options, book a ticket history by clicking here. So I'm just going to choose my station. So I want to travel from West Bengal to Patna. So in my case I live in Howrah, so I'm going to type my near station Howrah Junction, and then destination station, which is Patna Junction. Patna Junction. So you can see Patna Junction and then PNB. Basically this is a short code of that station. If you know that station short code, you don't have to type full name, just type short code and it's going to appear. Now journey date. So in my case I'm going to choose 1 February, and now e-ticket. You can choose flexible date or other options are available. If you have any person with handicapped or journalist, you are a journalist or you have journalist friends, then you can go with his privilege. So it gives some special considerations. Anyway, now submit. The moment you click on submit, and in the left side the categories appear, type of trains appears, and also some other alternative stations. So I live in Howrah, so my Howrah Junction is near, but also Sialda and Kolkata is also near. So it automatically give also other stations options. You can also filter that. In my case, I'm just going to filter that Sialda Kolkata because we don't have a requirement. Now I filtered, and now the only Howrah Junctions, Howrah stations, whatever train is departure from Howrah is now here. Now as you can see, there is also option of quotas, physically handicap. You can choose whatever you like. In my case I just choose general. And now as you can see, it's train name from departure time to arrival time, distance and travel time. So in my case I want to go Patna very fast, as soon as possible. So in my case I'm going to click on travel time. So the moment I click on travel time, is automatically sorted and is appear with minimum times. So minimum time is Kumbha Express, is going to take 7 hours 45 minutes, then Vibhuti Express 8 hours. So Vibhuti Express is good for me because I want to arrive there on morning time, not any time. So this train is going to departure from Howrah on 8 p.m. and is going to arrive on Patna almost 4 a.m. but it's going to take some basically 10 delay, so 4:30 4:50 sometime 5 p.m. Now I choose the train, and now I'm going to just click on the sleeper class because I want sleeper class. There's also option of 2A 3A, and I'm going to just sleeper SL, and now bingo. As you can see, now the another tab is appear on above area, and here is showing that on date 1, 2nd February 1, the ticket seats are available. Also 2 February, 3 February, 4 February, 5 February, 6 February, since trains are cancelled. Anyway, so trains available, seats available. So I'm just going to click on 1, and now as you can see, the Vibhuti Express. I'm just going to insert my name. Okay, I guess Nitesh Saturn, age 25, gender male. Now the birth preference. So basically what types of seat you want. If you want lower, middle, upper, lower side, side upper. So I want so lower berth. So I selected this lower berth and now scroll down. And here is the also other options of child below 5 years age. So if you have child which is about 5 years old, you have to also fill that. It's not going to charge for ticket any price, but it's just taking record of how many passengers is going from the train. So now considering auto aggression, if you want you can check this. Basically what happened that if there is seats available in AC classes, AC boys is automatically going to update you and give you free AC seat aggression is available. Now book if I'll confirm bus allocators. So if you travel with many friends or family members, with family members and lots of people are there, you should choose this book only if confirms bus allocated. I mean the confirm the seat is available, then only book. And then you also, I think you should choose this same coach. Basically what happened that if you have some family members and you book ticket, and sometime what happened that some people left in another coach and some were another coach. So by checking this is going to prevent all that kind of things, and is going to book all seats on same coach. So I just checked this. So just for example, I don't have requirement of that, but I'm just showing you an example. And then accept term condition is fine. Now your phone number, you can give your phone number here, and then again use here captcha code PBJYMK. Then next, the moment you click next, the payment option going to come up here. As you can see, in my case it costed me 340 rupees. And basically normally I use your Union Bank, that's why there is shortcut given that Union Bank option. But nowadays this website has many other options, Bheem UPI, net banking, Bharat US scan, lots of options. I recommend you to use UPI because it's very easy and comfortable. So and then click on make payment, whatever option you choose, and just click on make payment, and it's only give payment. And then it's going to redirect your own ticket page, and automatically the logo going to appear here that there to download ticket. You can choose English version or Hindi version of that ticket, and you can download that. So it's very easy. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, you can ask me. Please like, comment, subscribe, and dhanyavadam.